Hello, my name is Adam. I come from Israel. In Israel, people speak Hebrew. Hebrew is an ancient language, but it has become a new language. It was invented about 200 years ago. Hebrew is spoken by Israeli and also by many Jews. New York has many Jews, so there's very big chance that they understand or to speak it. The most basic word probably is shalom. It means hello. Repeat after me, shalom. Another word is na'im me'od. Na'im me'od means nice to meet you. You say it when you greet people for the first time. Repeat after me, na'im me'od. Another one is ta'eem. Ta'eem means tasty. Repeat after me, ta'eem. Another word is toda. It means thank you. Repeat after me, toda. And another word is, it's one more word, right? Oh, manishma, yeah. Manishma means how are you? Repeat after me, manishma. Yeah, that's about it.